when did you know you wanted to be a model?
I guess it would have to be the first time I went through the second grade. I caught my reflection in a spoon while I was eating my cereal, and I remember thinking, wow, you're ridiculously good looking. Maybe you could do that for a career.
Do what?
Be professionally good looking.
Right. What would you say your trademark is, if you have one?
Well, I guess the look I'm best known for is blue steel.
What's that look like?